Thank you, Jim. That is so great. Well, tonight's a night that many athletes have been dreaming about for years, although things will go down a little differently. The first round of the NFL draft kicks off in just a few hours, with teams literally phoning it in. TJ Holmes has the latest.
They've worked their whole lives for this moment.
With the first pick.
NFL dreams will come true at tonight's NFL draft, but minus the suits, the crowds, the walk across stage, the jerseys, and that commissioner moment that have come to define the annual event.
Even though the draft won't be like how we envisioned it, it's still going to be crazy just to be a part of it.
The COVID-19 pandemic means the NFL draft will have to go virtual. Draftees will still hear Commissioner Roger Goodell call their names, but from his basement and in their living rooms. So exactly how is this going to work? All 32 teams will be on a video conference together. And since team facilities are closed, the decision makers can't gather in their traditional war rooms to discuss picks. They'll have to do that remotely before ultimately passing along their pick to the commissioner, who'll make the announcement. Top prospects like presumptive number one pick quarterback Joe Burrow of LSU were sent cameras and equipment to capture their reactions. And specialists have been working overtime to make sure there's enough broadband and security. What could go wrong?
It sounds like the plan for draft night is to wing it.
That is correct.
How are y'all gonna do this?
We'll see how it goes. I think it's gonna be a technical feat. Okay, that's what we're going to call it. That's what it's going to get pulled off. It is not going to be flawless, but it'll be exactly what we need.
A sports-starved country will get a look at the NFL future. And some players, like expected top pick Chase Young, are determined not to let anything ruin their big night.
I'm wearing my shoes. I got to look sharp. This still will be my day.
That's TJ Holmes reporting. You can follow all the action tonight live right here on ABC 10. Before that, there is a special edition of 10 News starting at 3:30, then World News Tonight at 4:30. The first round of the draft starts at 5, followed by a special edition of 10 News.